What are we gonna put in the bed?
The sofa and all the pigs.
Why?
Because we need to put stuffed animals and babies in bed.
So they can rest well? Okay. That sounds good. Did you put the animals in the bed last night?
Mm-hmm.
Did they sleep really well?
Mm-hmm.
What did they dream about? Dream about, baby?
Nothing.
Nothing? Did they have good dreams?
Yes.
Or bad dreams?
Bad dreams.
Oh, were they scared? Or were they happy?
No. They were scared. All these girls from that, they, all going past them.
Going past all these cars?
No.
Are they driving you crazy? Tell mommy they're driving you crazy.
They're driving me crazy.
These cars are driving mommy crazy. You too? Yeah. There's a lot of traffic getting there.
Mommy, can we go to a new house?
I don't know if they're open right now. You want us to go see? Okay, we'll go see. Okay?
One of them are open.
One of them's open? Okay, we'll go and see them. Okay?
Let's see if one of the new, one of these houses are open.
Okay. Well, we'll go see if one of them's open.
All these houses are all for children and daddy's and mommy's could go to houses.
Uh-huh, that's right.
Everyone else and daddy's and real mommy's names and daddy's names go see the toys and then and then mommies, and then uncles, and boys, and little, and sisters, and everyone inside the houses.
Okay. That sounds like a good plan.
Is everyone else gonna see if the houses are open?
No, I don't think these other people are gonna go see if the houses are open.
Why?
I think they're gonna go home and make dinner.
But.
And if they all go, then we'll have to wait in line. So we'll just go and they can go home. Okay?
Yeah, the home looks like a house.
Mm-hmm, their home looks like a house, that's right.